And the Leafs find themselves in very, very, very familiar setting. Wrapped around the boards to the far side. Kuhlman trying to free it up and can't. Back to the point to Ian White. White over for Kaberle. Kaberle back to White. White sends it to the side of the goal. It's good! Turnaround is fair play. That goes in off a Minnesota player, but it's Ponikarovsky who sends it to the net.
And that is a huge goal for the Toronto Maple Leafs as they answer right away in the dying minutes here of period number one. And Kuhlman does some real nice work along the boards here in this puck possession to get the puck, send it back to the point. They go D to D. That separates and spreads out the defense of the Minnesota Wild. And then Ponikarovsky gets a break on the centering pass. It hits the defenseman and goes right up over top of Nicklas Backstrom. Here's a centering attempt off a leg, and the Leafs tied up.
Seventh of the year for Ponikarovsky. And the